Hello, all my players, and welcome back to Minecraft on the Xbox 360. I just double-checked to see if I could hear myself, and I could! That means my headset is not broken! And thank God. And now we can open this chest, and there's nothing new! But because I already did that in the last episode. I'm so glad everything worked out! Finally! I'm so happy! And this dirt stack I used to play this though in the last episode. But then I realized it was 5 minutes, so now I can make this video as long as I want. So let's see. I don't check my watch. It's 2:20. So I could record until like 4:10. Because I have grit kids. Or in this case, grit cats. So I am going to... Yeah, let's work on our railroad. Which, I don't know how we're going to do, what we're going to do today. But I'm going to find my shovel. No, actually find my cobblestone. And then my railroad. Where's my railroad? You guys some make some more. Darn it. How much is it to make a rail? No, not that. Crafting table. Transport. Rail. 6 iron. I only have 2. Sad, but true. That's weird, but true's new thing. New program. Sad, but true. Notice how I said sad, but true? That's gonna make a lot of kids laugh. Honestly, but all my videos are gonna make you laugh. They're gonna make you laugh your socks off. So let me just, I am gonna be super famous. So let me know if you wanna see Player One Gamer DVDs. Because I really make DVDs. For example, you really wanna become a fan. But you have very slow internet connection. Like you've had like CenturyLink. Like for like 5 years. And that's slow internet, and you don't have, and your internet isn't that fast. Yes, and you really won't be wanna become a Player One Gamer. Now some Player One Gamer DVDs come into play. Sure, I could have like done Player One Gamer VHS, but VHS isn't that popular anymore as it was back when my owners were kids. Yes. Which DVD, in case you did not know, has existed for 20 years. Technically not. Almost. In a few years, it'll be 30 years old because it came out because it first started in 1995. DVDs were invented in 1995. VHS was invented in 1977. There is a big difference. I don't know why grass produces wheat seeds. Doesn't do that in real life. Yes, in episode 1 of this series, I wasn't expecting how good this would be, if it was going to be like present day Minecraft, or if it was going to be like this Minecraft. I really love Minecraft on the Xbox 360. Xbox 360 is a fun console. Now I know why it was so popular during my childhood. And did I drop the seeds? Yes, I did. Trying to get all the seeds. Just in case. We need to grow more stuff on our farm, like watermelon. Because who doesn't like a good watermelon? I mean, maybe it won't grow in my world because it's a snowy world. You know, like World 3 is New Super Brothers Wii, and World 5 is New Super Brothers DS, and World 4 is a snow world, and New Super Brothers 2. And goal 4 is another Snow World and New Super Brothers U. Then we will play the other New Super Brothers games that aren't Wii at some point. Because we played New Super Brothers Wii last school year. Wait, really early in the school year. I mean, I began my YouTube channel when? I did it for like nearly two summers. I mean, it feels like not too long ago. I woke up feeling like, okay, so this is 2013. I mean, not as bad as I thought it'd be, but it was like, years, where did you go? You stole yourself from me. I mean, boy, what psycho would want to steal themselves from someone? Trying to double tap and it won't work. Sorry, sheep, but I just need to get back to my house, which I don't know where it is. All right, there it is. I am like Larry the Cucumber when it comes to doing this. But no, my actual favorite VeggieTales character is Cricket. You know, the crazy caterpillar from Jonah. Okay, now I need to go over there. It's also been in like the silly song Belly Button and Bubble Wrap. You're like, I don't got a belly button. Or we're gonna snap, snap, snap that wrap. Okay, so we better head inside. Head on inside, we're gonna get some more stuff done. We're gonna get some stuff done. We're going to turn back time to the good old days. I'm gonna be cool. I'm gonna turn back time. Went to the good old days before we started school. So silly. Really? I hate school because it's so dumb. And it's so hard and boring. Yeah. But some people say some kids love school. Well, like it's their crush. Like if there were a crush. But it's not like cats hate school, which, you know, gotta know something. Cats hate baths! Not because, as cats once bought hot baths, an awesome present that costed a whole month's allowance to buy. No chicken. Not that cats neglect to send in baths a card on their birthdays. Not that cats forget to email baths asking them how's their day. Not that cats sent in baths Valentine's. Not that cats choose baths for different size in kickball. Not that cats don't let that bad's fish. People, not that bad's don't like, don't think, it's not that cats don't think about bad's the same way, let's say a gamer doesn't think about 9 hours nonstop of video games. It's not that cats don't like to go out on dates with baths. It's simply that cats hate baths. I bet you know that by now, right? You know they cats hate bats, right? Everyone knows that cats hate bats. That's something that all pet owners must know. Whether cats like baths or not. I mean, there's some cats who like the water. Like, there's this funny video on cats of Instagram that I watched one time with my owner when I was going to bed one night about a few years ago, that where the cat's owner was like, but I had a bath yesterday. And then the cat was like, but I want another bath today. And then the cat's owner said, it's not normal for cats to like water. And then the cat said, but I do. And the cat's owner said, cat, you know the cats lick themselves, right? And then the cat was like, I want a bath. And the cat said all that stuff in cat language. Language okay? I really like cats of Instagram. Which, cats of Instagram have been around since like 2011. When I was just 1 year old. Let's explore this little cave for a minute. Wait! It's auto-saving! Cool. Speaking of which, help and options, settings, user interface. Graphics. Options. I'll save interval 30 minutes. So that's how I do it. Autosave interval is 30 minutes. Which I hope that 2022 is a better year for the for my channel than 2021 was. Because I'm actually recording at the beginning of the year for once. And I am posting a ton. And I'm recording a few videos to entertain you guys. I'm actually trying to be funny. And I'm a year older. Hey cows, are you trying to get out? I'm trying to keep you safe from the zombies and skeletons and the doggies. Sorry, sheep. Maybe at some point we can get some more animals to live with the cows and give the cows some animal buddies. I get it. I know what you're thinking. Kitty, this is an Animal Crossing. But this case, that farmers treat animals like it's Animal Crossing. I mean,
who say to their husbands, hey, I don't want any animals or pets that's hanging around the house. Our kids won't take care of. If you want animals, play Animal Crossing, will ya? But I'm not like that. I find some of that stuff huff ugly. I'd much rather stay at home and record videos. I am a homebody, okay? I don't really like traveling that much. But if you're not a YouTuber and you don't mind taking a couple days off, you're gonna love traveling. And by the way, I'm gonna say goodbye right now. So by the way, if you love this video much enough recording it, please make sure to give it a like, share with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you want to win a video, please make sure you comment super cool titties, so that you want to watch it a bit, and you're a fantastic viewer. Also, subscribe to become a player. By the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.